In this video, I will show you how secure we are with VPN. So for that, just open your browser and go to this site. It's a whoer.net. Actually, this site will be not open in many blocked countries. Like currently, I'm in UAE and it's not open here. So if you have VPN, so turn on the VPN and after that, open this one. As you see in here, it's with my US IP, it's opening. But now to open this one, I'm going to use my Zenmate proxy VPN. And I have the premium account for this one. So now, as you see in here, I'm able to open this one. But if you see here, it's showing me your anonymity is only 28%. It's showing me the United States IP and there is no proxy detection, TOR detection, anonymizer detection. But still my anonymity is very bad. And even in the IP address, sometimes it's showing your exact IP address. So it's really bad and it's the paid VPN. As you see in here, I have option to change the all the location. And it's not only with the Zenmate. I checked with the, I have the Express VPN subscription also. And this one is also paid. And I also checked with the other VPN solution also. So I tested with the multiple VPN and I came in the conclusion they are only just hiding your IP address. They are not completely providing you the protection against your privacy, means you are not completely secure. The main reason is the time zone. Why? Because you are changing the only the IP location, but your time zone is the same. And another factor is the WebRTC. So to block WebRTC, go to the more tools and then after go to the extensions. In extensions, go to the get more extension. Actually, in this video, I'm only showing for Chrome, but you will find the also same solution for the Firefox in my article also. So just search for WebRTC block. And the first extension, that green one, you need to be click on the add to Chrome. After that, click on the extensions. Actually, WebRTC is the one of the main factor to just hide your anonymity. Okay, now we have this enabled. Now again refresh this one. As you seen here, after enabling WebRTC block, our anonymity is more higher. And the other factor that you need to be consider is change your time zone, because we are changing the changing our IP to the particular country like US, but we are not changing our time zone. So you need to make your time zone same as it is. As you seen here, I'm currently from Dubai, but I'm using also the Dubai time zone. So it's really easy to change your time zone also. Right click on the start, select the option control panel. And after that here, you need to search for the date and time. On top, search, just search for date and time and you are able to find the timing option. In top, just search for date. Yeah. Now click on the change the time zone. That's it. Now change the time zone as it is, whatever your currently IP that you are using. So just change in this one. So hope you like my videos. Please visit my article link for this one. And I provided more way to just do anonymous. So hope you like my videos. Please like, comment and do subscribe my YouTube channel also.